Let's imagine that we are part of the sales team for Contoso Outdoors, and we've got leads pouring in. It's an exciting problem.
Sounds
to
like
have.
A good problem to
There's
have.
A good problem, yeah. Right? But of course, that means that response delays could mean a loss in revenue. So what we really need to do is find a way to scale our sales team, and that's where the sales agent comes in.
Fantastic.
Okay, so I'm going to be a customer who is logging a bulk order request. So this is Margie's Travel. She's got a bulk order request that I'm going to log onto the website. Fantastic. I'm going to go through to her inbox, and this is where the sales agent comes into action. So inside of that inbox, I can now see a personalized reply comes straight through from our sales agent. And it's completely optimized for that customer. So it doesn't use a generic template, and it doesn't rely on a seller having to craft a response, which obviously could delay that send time. Behind the scenes, though, this is where you can actually define exactly what leads are processed through that sales agent. But you can also decide where the data comes from to help generate the email as well. So that could come from the web, from CRM, from Azure Data Lake, from Microsoft 365. You have complete control over that information. The email that's generated, and you can see a little preview here, which I'll just dive into, but it actually can bring context from previous conversations as well, as bringing some really smart qualifying questions. Contoso Outdoors can also add in additional knowledge sources and their own best practice examples as well. So the agent can really learn from that best practice to formulate the result. And the customer's now going to generate a reply, which I'll then send. The agent now gets to work not only handling that reply and creating a really personalized email that comes back with pricing information in this case. And it does much more than handle just responses. It also takes action as well. So what I can do is complete that purchase using the sales agent, or I can transfer it across if it's a high value opportunity to a seller. And that's where the agents and the co-pilot story comes together. Because our sales team in this case wants to have a meeting next week, and we want to make sure they're completely up to scratch. Okay, so this is where Sales Chat comes in. Sales Chat allows you to search, to summarize, and take actions on your sales data. So actually, I can ask a prompt question like, help me get up to speed on that meeting I've got with Margie's Travel, and start to see a really handy response. That response will give me recommendations based upon my business language and allow me to start to interrogate that information and get well prepared. In addition to that, I can also ask questions. Who's actually met with this customer before? We'll capture that information through emails and past meetings. Even if I wasn't in that meeting myself, I can then start to see that response come back and be able to ultimately get up to speed, ready for a cohesive customer conversation.